My name is Kelly Hurt, and my educational background is that I got my associate's degree from the community college a long time ago. From Towson University, I got my bachelor's degree, and I got my master's degree from Notre Dame of Maryland University about 4 years ago. I'm taking this class because I need an additional 3 credits to maintain my certification through the Maryland State Department of Education. My teaching background is that I taught 2 years in a preschool. I taught 3 years as a general educator, and I have taught for 2 years as a special educator. And the last 4 years, I have taught upper school language arts, middle school language arts at a private school. I have served as the last 3 years as the principal of the private school also. The fun facts about me are that I have 2 kids. I have a son. His name is Kyle. He's graduating this year. He's 18. And I have a daughter. Her name is Kaylee. She is a freshman this year. And she is just turned 15. Let's see. The course objective that most intrigues me is the one about identifying child abuse and neglect. This is something I've encountered a few times in my career. And this is one of those areas that you want to make sure you're getting it right. And there's been a few times that I've made a report and I'm not sure if I should have, or that maybe I should have and I didn't. So that's an area that really, I want to get it right by the kids. So that's the one I look forward to learning about the most. So thank you for your time.